They've been married for 7 years, and they lost their first child, 9-year-old King Khalif, in December 2022 after a 3-year battle with cancer. The Jamaican dancehall and reggae artist Aidonia got married with Kimberly Megan in 2016.